Night now, a Jersey Shore star allegedly threatened by her ex-boyfriend. Police say a man who dated Jenny Farley, known as JWoww, attempted to extort $25,000 from her. Thomas Lippolis is accused of demanding the money in exchange for not leaking secrets about her to the media. The pair dated about 10 years ago, just before Jersey Shore premiered. Lippolis is now charged with third-degree extortion.